but I wanted to thank you for the opportunity to speak. My name is Kathy Carlin. I live on Star Avenue. I would like to see us in charge of our own destiny to the extent that we're able, not to be determined by outside factors. I don't think that the DEC, with its dual purpose, will be able to effectively control hydrofracking, even though it's been trying very hard to develop this SGEIS. So I would like Binghamton to enact this two-year moratorium. And I also think that there's no way out of our water being damaged, bad of our neighbors as well as ourselves, and wastewater accidents will happen. I think that Binghamton, as a very large metropolitan area, sitting on top of the Marcellus Shale, has the opportunity to let our neighbors in Broome County see us doing the right thing. Thank you.